One minute, 14-year-old Chris Miller was taking a final and munching on an apple. The next minute, he was in serious trouble.
And I moved like this, and I went over here, and I went over the sink, and then my apple just dropped down. And I started coughing and started spitting, and it was just terrible, and I couldn't breathe. And the nurse...
Chris was choking, and despite attempts by his teacher to help, nothing worked. Vice Principal Sean Kylie was walking the halls when an emergency call went out over his radio. By this time, Chris hadn't taken a breath for close to 5 minutes.
He was struggling, and like I said, his face, it didn't look normal. The coloring didn't look normal, and so I just assumed there was an obstruction.
So the former wrestler who used to teach first aid rushed to Chris's side and performed the Heimlich.
I told him what I was going to do, and I told him to count 1, 2, 3, but I went on 2 so he wouldn't tighten up. And at that point, it didn't sound, the noise wasn't very good that came out, and but it looked like something came out.
I thought that if he hadn't came in, I wouldn't have made it, because I wouldn't have been able to breathe at all.
As a precaution, Chris was taken to the hospital, but as you can see, he's doing fine, and he's very grateful for his vice principal, and so is his stepmother, who works at Timberlane High.
Oh, he's my guardian angel. I can't thank him enough.
Any lessons learned?
Yeah, not to take big bites and to wait until my mouth is done chewing before I take another bite.
That's a pretty good final exam lesson learned.
Yeah.
Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.